the sunshine in my life.
Hey up, YouTube! How are you doing?
You alright?
Welcome to another video. Start again. Welcome to another video, guys. If you're new here, my name is Niall Michael Wilson and I do gymnastics. God's plan. God's plan. Hello. Do you know what vlog it is? It was the British Championship 2018 this weekend. What a weekend. So check out yesterday's vlog. It was an absolute beauty. We compared myself to 12-year-old Niall Wilson.
The legs are together and tight. Let the whole
world see. Lots and lots of fun, guys. Also giving it a massive insight to the mindset of vlogging, so make sure you go check that out. Now then, where do we start with this weekend? Absolutely incredible. We made history. We're gonna take you back to Friday afternoon when me and the YouTube sensation drove to Liverpool.
Right, here we go.
What are we calling this?
The Wumpa Banger Wanger session.
What are you thinking, like? Just bangers, wobblers or wompers?
What? What's the difference between bangers, wobblers and bonkers? What's a wompa?
Like a full on womp.
What's a wobbler then? Is that a full on
deep
wob?
House?
And then a banger is
just the big drag.
Niall, can I ask you a question?
Yeah, sure, daddy.
What the f*** are you going on about?
Yeah! Bang type the bass like ravers. None of them work out of it. So scary, bro. None of them big MCs can chat, so don't compare me, bro.
Is that a wumper?
Yeah, let's get some more wumpers.
Jesus Christ, nearly went through floor.
Do something like this.
Not many words in this one, Johnny.
Old type man like Doxy, yeah?
Jawline man Doxy, yeah, man?
You going out of my shed?
I'm going out of my this fella here in the van.
PB
Electric and Security Services.
Third Kathleen.
We get some old.
She's roof rack!
Alright. They're just old school bangers.
Any on some.
Good morning! See you, Sally.
Sit down, relax, you know, the house, the pressure, the house,
that is it for the first episode of Wumpa Banger Wanger Session.
Hey up YouTube, how are you doing? You alright? Riz, Gav, Sally, Neil, on our way to the British Championships at Liverpool's Echo Arena. See you there.
Well done, Sally.
Oh, well done.
Hi, boy.
Right, who's going to cuddle first? Oh, hey up, Niall!
Girl squad trip, man.
So best of us, I guess, though.
No, we'll come back, bloke. No, give Tom a cuddle first.
Got a cuddle.
Yeah, I'm all right now. I've got my cuddle.
Just a bloke.
Me, oh, Dally. I'm
not joking. Don't fashion it.
It's fine, yeah.
Bruh.
This is Liverpool Lime Street going to this date down to the Echo Arena here. And I'm here with my son. And I've got a couple of questions to ask you. How are you feeling before the comp, lad?
Feeling fantastic, guys. Look, these are like the moments where the work's been put in. I'm like this little bad boy today, getting my head in the zone and enjoying it. The main thing for me is not getting run over by a bus.
Cameraman getting by a bus.
I love gymnastics. I've done. Can't describe the feeling you get when you're on that floor and got 10,000 people screaming for you. So it's an incredible position. Yeah, I'm just going to do me. Smash it.
So lovely surprise bumping into the family and loved ones before the competition. I was ready. Oh, we've got another one. On to the competition now. Saturday was the all-round. You guys all knew about my hand injury, so I was just doing the five pieces. Was feeling good. Cue the montage. Saturday's competition. God's plan. God's plan. I hold back sometimes I won't. Yeah. I feel good sometimes I don't. Hey. So Saturday was an absolute incredible competition for myself. I had one little error on the vault. Hey, by the way, got three on now. The most successful Saturday British I've ever had. Such a shame that I wasn't doing the all-round in some of the best gymnastics I've ever done. There were so many of you Wilsoniters there. Oh my lord. At the time, there was a lot of commotion around the arena. I think there was some popular guy there. I don't know who it could have been.
How good are them hoodies?
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
Dad? Thanks for all the time in my lawn. Is this the gardening vlog?
No, we thought it was the British vlog. Did you have a good weekend?
Yeah, it was amazing. Met so many people and signed so many autographs and took so many pictures.
Yeah, okay, anyway, that was Saturday.
Hang on a minute, I'm finished yet.
So that was Saturday.
Oh,
Yeah, we've got one more. Special mention to my family, girlfriend, friends, loved ones who came to watch me. Really, really appreciate your support as always and couldn't do it without. Oh, did I mention there were some Wilsonators there too? Also, special mention to my mentor, Michael Finnegan. First time ever watching me at a competition. I'm going to roll some footage now, which I think could be really interesting for you guys.
First thing is, they've got to try and put themselves there mentally first. So when we did the FA Cup with Wigan, we knew we were playing Manchester City in the final. But we used the, if we won that, the semi-final was Millwall. So we were saying to the players, as much as anything else, we've got to go and win this game today. But you've got to expect to be coming back again in a few weeks' time for the final. Kind of use it as experience. And then the second thing, really, is to try and treat it like a normal game. Kind of just do what you would normally do. Try and stick to your routine, because the brain likes routine. Do what works. Well, normally before a competition, I go to bed at 10 o'clock, but because it's the British Championships, I'm going to go to bed at 9 o'clock. Don't do that. If I'm a gymnast, I go to bed at 10 o'clock. So I might need to go to bed at 11 o'clock. So athletes have got to work out what works for them,
right,
and repeat those processes of success. And the more they stick to those, the more they ingrain them.
Day two now, Sunday, the Masters final. Very, very challenging. The level of gymnastics to maintain that across two back-to-back days, the enormity of it. But we got through it. We had another fantastic day. I finesse down Western Road, hey, next. Might go down to G-O-D. There were also so many Wilsonators there. Six gold and one bronze medal. Woo! I predicted it wrong. Swear on the eight medals that I'm about to win this week. Look guys, listen, these things, the bling, the medals, the results, the success in gymnastics is something that I aspire to so much. I want to be the best, I want to be the best in the world, but it's not what I focus on. It's not what I value to the max. I have already won because I'm doing something that I love every single day, and all I focus on is the journey, the process in the competition, being the best I can be on that day, in that moment, in that routine. And if you can take something away from this vlog, I'm very, very, very proud. Although I was just being the best I could be, I was just endeavouring to do the best gymnastics I could in that moment, and just loving it, smiling, fist pumping, taking it all in. And that atmosphere is where I belong and what I live for. So I just want to say a massive, massive thank you to everyone who came and support. There was hundreds and thousands of Wilsonators there. I don't know if I've mentioned that in this video. And we're going to maintain this. It's Commonwealth Games next. We want to go there, do the same. So if you haven't already, make sure you're backflipping that subscribe button and join this incredible journey, become a Wilsonator. So thank you. We're going to end the vlog there. Thanks so much as always. Make sure you get your merch, join the movement. We made history once again. We will continue to change the game on this channel. I love you. Train smart. Keep it real.